Hey guys, Jill here for Premiere Basics, and today I'm going to teach you more about the Track Select tool. These are tools that allow you to select a certain range of clips in your timeline. You can find these tools in the toolbar panel. Let's say that you're working in a big timeline with loads of clips in it and you want to move a specific portion of that timeline. Like for instance, everything in front of this clip. Well, then the Track Select Backward tool will do the trick. You can also use a short key Shift plus A. It will select all clips that are not locked, both in the video and audio tracks that are in front of my cursor. Track Select Forward, or A on your keyboard, does exactly the same but with every clip that is behind your cursor. Once you click, you can drag all of these clips to the desired place in your timeline. What if I only want to select the clips of one track? Well, there are two ways. Either you lock all the other tracks or you hold Shift. You'll see that my cursor now changes into one arrow instead of two. This clearly indicates that only one track will be selected instead of multiple. Now, sometimes you don't want everything to be selected, like the music clip in this example. So after I've made a track selection, I take back my selection tool and by holding down the Shift key, I can click on the music clip to deselect it. And that's about it, guys. I hope this will make your editing workflow much easier. Now, if you want to learn more about Adobe Premiere Pro, I recommend having a look at our Skillshare classes. They're straight to the point and they have a ton of great reviews. If you click the link below, you will get 2 months of Skillshare for free, and it will allow you access to not only our classes, but thousands of others as well. So make sure to click that first link in the description below. I'll see you guys in the next video. And as always, stay creative.